Next on tonight's program is a piece by Jhon Moody, who teaches music theory, music technology, and music composition at Spartanburg High School. Go Vikes! And I know Bill Scott would be proud tonight. 4 years ago, the Philharmonic premiered a different piece by Jhon on this stage. Inspired by the Espresso series, the piece was called Drip and was all about preparing his favorite morning beverage. Tonight, we will hear the premiere of his follow-up piece, Cork, which is all about preparing his favorite evening beverage.
The music tonight follows a kind of story that goes like this. A bottle of wine is opened. Wine flows into a glass, and a pretty serene melody is played over a flowing accompaniment. The melody, though, is just a bit out of time from the accompaniment, a little slower. Nothing quite lines up. The tune comes to a close, and we get to experience the after effects. Gentle, melodic ideas that are not quite in time with one another. Eventually, it is decided to open another bottle of wine. The tempo slows some more, and the pitch drops a little lower. We still hear fragments of the original melody, but it's even slower and even more out of sync with the flowing accompaniment. At the end, there is no coherent melody at all, and we assume that the protagonist has dozed off into a pleasant sleep.
And we're told that, while writing this piece, Jhon particularly enjoyed doing the quote-unquote research. Thank you, and please enjoy Jhon Moody's Cork.